Hello and welcome to another video. My name is Boxiest, and today we are going to continue the What If series. What if events had gone differently? And in this What If, we're going to change the history of Cobra Kai. What if Sam kicked Tory off the balcony at the end of Cobra Kai Season 2? So we would start off during the school fight, and Robbie and Miguel would be fighting on a lower floor than Sam and Tory, and Tory and Sam would be near the top. And much like Miguel had Robbie pinned to the ground in the original timeline, we're gonna have Tory pin Sam to the ground, but Sam would push Tory off of her, and she would stand up and do a spinning back kick, which would result in her kicking Tory off the balcony. Everyone would be surprised. Miguel would yell at Sam the way Sam yelled at Robbie in the original timeline, saying, "Sam, what did you do?" And Miguel would run at Tory. Tory would be taken away to the hospital. Sam would just sit there. She would be in shock of what she just did, and the police would show up and take Sam away. Daniel would go to the police station to bail out Sam, and Daniel wouldn't negotiate Sam's sentence, and Sam would be sentenced to house arrest. Robbie would go back to Johnny's house and tell Johnny about Tory. So Johnny would go visit Tory at the hospital. Johnny would show up at Cobra Kai. But much like in the original timeline, Crease would be there and he would kick Johnny out. But in this timeline, Johnny wouldn't let Crease take away Cobra Kai. He would blame Crease for teaching Tory the philosophy of strike first, strike hard, no mercy. So he would start fighting Crease right there in front of the students. And Johnny would have Crease in a headlock. But the students would all gang up on Johnny. And so Johnny would let Crease live. So Crease would retake Cobra Kai as his own, and Daniel would shut down Miyagi-Do, and Johnny would try to confront Miguel over Tory, but Miguel wouldn't want to listen to anything Johnny has to say. Miguel would blame himself over the fight, and Tory would wake up from the coma, and her family would be with her, and Miguel would try to visit, but Tory wouldn't want anything to do with Miguel. She would blame Miguel for everything. And she would plot to get her revenge on Sam. News would spread that Sam kicked Tory off the balcony, so LaRusso Otto would suffer. So much like in the original timeline, Daniel would go to Okinawa, and he would learn the pressure point technique from Chosen, and Tory would be charged for starting the school fight, so Tory's family would struggle financially, and Johnny would actually form Eagle Fang a lot earlier in this timeline. And Johnny would actually recruit Robbie. Since Miyagi-Do was shut down, Robbie would join. And Johnny would try to recruit Miguel, but Robbie wouldn't be on board with this. And Johnny would try to patch things between Miguel and Robbie. So eventually Miguel would join Eagle Fang. And Crease would go out recruiting new members for Cobra Kai. And there would be two main dojos, Eagle Fang and Cobra Kai. And that is where I'm going to end this What If. Thank you guys for watching. What do you guys think would have happened if Sam kicked Tory off the balcony at the end of Cobra Kai Season 2? Let me know in the comments below. YouTube lets me know that the majority of you are not subscribed, so if you guys could subscribe, that would be much appreciated. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure to like this video, subscribe, and turn on post notifications. And I'll see you guys next time.